Doesn't it seem like after a game, the guys' bathroom at a restaurant doesn't seem like that bad of a choice? As for the smell, it can't be as bad as the bus after a game.